Something bothering you?
The winds have stopped. I can't feel the enemy's moves, or the presence of our friends. This has never happened before. But don't worry about me. I feel fine, so...
I'll protect you.
What?
I'll always protect you, Terra. That's a promise. Is something funny?
I've just... always thought of you as something of a rascal. Since when did you become so knightly?
So, you don't remember anything?
Huh?
Nothing. Never mind. Come on, we should get going.
Ever since I woke up, it feels like I've forgotten something important. I can't remember what it could have been. Or even why I was asleep.
Terra, are you coming?
Oh, yes. But I know it will come back to me. And maybe then I can find the way to the crystal.
Terra possesses vast magical potential inside. She travels in search of her crystal, together with a boy known as the Onion Knight. The boy has spoken little since she woke from her slumber. The truth has yet to be revealed. Much like the powerful magic that lies dormant inside Terra.
Get away!
I can't stall just yet. Give me strength to carry on. I can't stall just yet. I cannot continue to waver. If I have to fight, please. No more running. I can protect everything. I won't be defeated. Just yet. I wanted to thank you.
Huh?
For cheering me up back there. To be honest, I was getting scared. It seems like I've been getting nowhere, while everyone else is making strides. It frustrates me that I still don't know where to go. I wonder if things will change once I find the crystal.
Not exactly. I got mine because things changed. Someone once told me the crystal lights the way to what you see. So all you have to do is follow the strongest feeling inside you.
The strongest feeling? I don't think I feel anything.
Tara.
But I have to keep at it. And work hard. Just like you did. As long as I never give up hope, and keep going forward, someday...
You're going to find it. I have a knack for knowing these things.
I'm counting on you. Carry on.
A smashing display! A good demolition is so moving. But of course you know that, dear friend.
Kefka, what are you scheming?
I wanted to see how strong you were. You know, serving chaos suited you so much better, don't you think?
What do you mean?
Oh my! You really don't remember? Then allow me to refresh your memory. You used your powers to hurt your precious...
Stop it!
What's this? Oh, you're the one she thrashed, aren't you? Oh, friends forever, huh? Please, stop.
Makes me want to puke my guts out!
What? What are you saying? You don't mean...
Bingo! That's exactly what I mean. You beat your precious companion, that little kid, to a bloody pulp. It looked like you were enjoying it. How could you forget? You are such a dangerous creature. The more you fight, the more your powers grow out of control. Destruction incarnate. That's what you are, my dear.
You're lying.
You're lying.
Oh, no. Look, here's another enemy for you. Ta! Hee! Oka! Oh, come on! I want to see some more of that cataclysmic power! Let's destroy it all! You and me! Friends, enemies, everybody and everything!
What the... I'll take you on. Terra, run!
What do you think you're doing, you little worm?
What happened? Where did you go? I have to find him. But I... Continue to waver.
Get away!
this yet. I managed to defeat them. But...
it looked like you were enjoying it. Destruction incarnate! That's what you are, my dear.
I don't want to destroy anything. What's this? I'm burning up. I can't control my strength. What's happening to me? Why are you here? Please, you have to get away! What are you doing? Please don't!
Here goes, Terra.
I don't want to hurt you. Don't!
You all right?
Why didn't you run?
I didn't want to leave you there struggling. But... I just couldn't think of another way.
Are you saying... that you fought me? Just so you could calm my powers down?
Sorry. I should have said something first. But I didn't expect that kind of power. Maybe I should have just run.
Thank you.
I don't deserve your thanks. I wasn't sure if I could save you. To be honest, I didn't know what to do.
But you did end up saving me. And I wanted to let you know that.
Even with these doubts, there are still some things I can handle.
Is something wrong?
No. Just remembered something that happened before. Anyway, where's the kid? Wasn't he with you all this time?
What happened was...
all right. Let me help.
Are you sure?
Just my way of thanking you. for letting me realize that even I can help someone. wrong?
I'm afraid of my powers. I want to go and help him, but if I were to lose control again...
Everybody has doubts. Not many people can keep going without a second thought.
What's that?
It's Firion's dream.
Dream?
A world full of wild roses. That's what he wishes for. He says he'll keep fighting until he can make it come true. Must be nice to be that simple.
He's an earnest man, isn't he? And you, Cloud, what's your dream?
I've lost mine.
What?
And what about yourself?
I'm not sure. I've never given much thought about what the future really means. Because when I thought about what lay ahead, it only frightened me. But now? Say, how about we share the dream?
Share it? The world full of wild roses?
Yes. But it won't just be wild roses. There would be all kinds of flowers. My favorite flower. And my friend's favorite, too. After hearing his dreams, I can see a future that doesn't scare me. I've never felt this way before. But that's a world I'd like to live in. With all of you. We still have our doubts, I'm sure. But if we hold on to that dream, our hearts will never waver. Because our favorite flowers would be there too.
Not an easy dream to realize. But it doesn't sound that bad. Then we know where to start.
Let's find him.
Hello, my pretty. Oh, another treat for me? You shouldn't have.
Kepka, what have you done to the boy?
Who cares about that whelp?
So how about it? Are you ready to come with me and destroy the world?
I am not like you.
But you are. No use acting holier than thou. You know you'll hurt more people when you lose control again.
I found a future that I want to protect. No matter how strong my powers become, I will never lose sight of my dream.
You done? Good.
Well, in that case...
Let us destroy everything.
Cloud!
Now, what will you do? Will you both surrender to our powers? Or will you?
We'll write it out, all three of us.
You're all right!
I told you I'd protect you. Now, you can leave this nasty one to the two of us.
Right. And I must...
If you'd just let your powers take over and destroy your mind, you would have made such a better toy.
How could you?
Oh, forget it. A coward that refuses to destroy anything is better off being destroyed by me! Come on! Let's play! Was that it? I want to play more!
I mustn't ruin everybody's hopes.
Hopes are worth dirt! I'm going to destroy everything!
I won't let you get away with it!
Such an excellent puppet.
I won't let you destroy any more.
Be careful. Don't mess with me!
Unbelievable!
I can't stall just yet.
I'll get you back.
Terra!
You okay?
You too! I'm so glad! Could this be... my... power?
What did I tell you? I knew you'd find it.
Thank you.
But, there's no time to rest. Remember, the others are still on their journey.
Yes, the real fight is yet to come. We'll join them. Let's go. A dream can be about the smallest things. Having a dream gives a person strength. And that strength, in turn, will always lead to another dream.
The girl feared to act because of the powers she possessed. But meeting her companions gave her a future she could believe in. And that belief became her crystal. The trio sets out to meet their other comrades, to share new dreams and turn them into a future to believe in.